Happy morning and welcome to the Indian Defence Conclave, New Delhi. Thank you very much for all of you to visit this. I'm Muthukumar, President and COO of Meritor India. I'm very, very happy to present you the products which we have produced for the Indian Defence application under the Atmanirbhar Bharat scheme. I have with me Mr. Kishan, the Director for IOA Business, and he's going to tell you about the product feature. Just for all of your information, Meritor has his headquarters in Troy, Michigan, and we have our technical center at Saint-Étienne, France. These products have been supplied to the Indian Army through our customers like Mahindra, Tata Motors, and Mr. Kalyani Group. These products have already been proved in their prototypes, and it is on the bulk protection and used for the LSV and mine protections and bulletproof vehicles for the Indian defense application. Meritor, under the Atmanirbhar Bharat scheme, has opened up a new facility in Hosur, which will be in operation from April of 2022, and all these axles will be manufactured at our Hosur Tamil Nadu facility. Meritor is coming out not only with the products of ISAS 2000, but also the entire variant of ISAS 2000, and going to make India as a center of excellence for even exporting to the other countries. These products have already been worked out in various vehicles, tested by the Army, and we are into the bulk manufacturing stage. I'm very, very proud to present you the product that we have launched for the Indian Army in this year, and that's the product. I have with me Mr. Kishan, who is going to talk to you about the product feature.
So, Meritor is known for the powertrain systems, which are basically the axle, suspension, brakes, which are below the vehicle, the under chassis segments. So, we have a complete range of products for the light specialty vehicles, so all the way up to 10x2, 12x2 range, which are already, you know, supplied to the Indian defense through various customers. So, the products, the specialty of the products is, these are the first time developed for India, designed for India. And the particular product which is displayed here, that is the 2000 series independent suspension axle system. So this is one of its kind, and only Meritor in India is making this for the armed forces. So this is currently supplied for the armored vehicles, bulletproof vehicles, and also the gun carriers. Apart from this, we also have the bigger ranges of 4000, 5000 series products, which are supplied for the VAP programs and all the other heavy applications, heavy duty applications. So Meritor is known for its quality and reliability, and with the manufacturing know-how and facilities in India, we are in a very well positioned to produce all these products and make in India, not only design in India, make in India under the Atmanirbhar Bharat program. Thank you.
We are very, very proud to be presented this defense conclave and going to share our products to all the potential customers. And we are looking at many other segments like police force, CRPF. Everybody is going to use this vehicle, which is available for most of the other countries. And it is very, very in need for our Indian defense forces and paramilitary forces. With that, we are thankful to the Prime Minister and the Government of India for bringing in Atmanirbhar Bharat, whereas our investments can come to India and make India proud. And India is the best first country for the sourcing of defense axles. Jai Hind. Thank you very much.